So today we are in downtown Banff. We're going to go on a gondola ride up to the top of the mountain. I'm not sure which one yet.
I'm scared.
We have to wait and see which one we get up to. I think it's Sulphur Mountain that we're going to go up to. But we've parked in, there's an area for free parking. So we've parked in there, and then it's an 8-minute walk from the free parking to downtown. If not, you come right downtown and you have to pay, but I'm not sure how much it is to pay. We're going to go to the hot springs as well, and we're going to do some exploring of downtown Banff. What did you get from the shop?
A Pixel Pet.
Like a Tamagotchi?
Yeah.
And how much was that?
$10.
$10. You happy?
Yes. I'll use this on the gondola. I won't be concentrating on the mountains. I'll be like this. Oh, he's hungry. Yeah.
Oh, it's the Banff Sweet Shop. Place, but this is like diabetes in a mouthful. Lots of maple syrups and stuff.
Side.
Moose droppings there for you, Taylor.
Some moose droppings. Want some moose droppings?
What is it?
Moose droppings. Salmon? We got Milky Bars. Don't often see Milky Bar. And £1.
Oh! Can I get something, please?
So the sweet shop is really nice, as it most likely would be because it's a sweet shop. However, it's really expensive. So quite a lot of the little bags of Reese's Pieces are like $5.99. So you're best off like skipping it and going to Walmart if you want some sweets and chocolate. But it's nice to have a look into. And it's Banff. Oh, and Taylor's angry because I wouldn't get him a lollipop because I said it's bad for his teeth. But he'll moan about it and then he'll forget about it in 2 seconds. What, you darling?
No.
No. Oh, so we just went for lunch at a place in Caribou Street called Coyote's Grill. So most of them had burgers. I had a spicy chicken Caesar salad and it was actually really, really nice. How much was the bill, Scott?
$118,
but that's for five of us. Three of them had burgers. Taylor had kids' quesadillas and then my salad. And I had a cocktail and Scott had a beer as well. So it was really nice. And now we've just stopped off at the popcorn shop because Scott wants a pudding. So what one did you get from the popcorn shop, Taylor?
Chocolate.
Chocolate, and is it good?
Yes, it's a suggestion, you have to go there.
Sweet what one did you get?
Sea salt, caramel and almond. Pretty decent.
Mary's popcorn shop.
And how much was it for the two bags of popcorn?
Two small packs was $13.40.
$13.40?
Yeah.
That's all right.
Well, bag's a bit small, but hey.
Okay, so we've just arrived at the Banff Gondola, which is up the mountain. The parking is free, and we haven't booked a ticket, so we are hoping that we can just rock up and get one. When I've looked online, it does show that if you live in Alberta, you do get slightly cheaper rate. I think it's like $10 off each ticket, so that's what we're hoping to do. But we haven't got a driving license or anything to prove that we live in Alberta yet, because obviously we only moved here Monday. But I have got like our TELUS bill and everything that shows that we've got internet set up to that address, which is in Cochrane, so fingers crossed. Look how high it goes, it's scary! So after this we're going to head to the hot springs and hopefully get a place in there. Okay, so this is the ticket centre. Okay, so we're in the queue to get on the gondola.
Out of my face.
Woo, Taylor's scared.
He's not scared, he's put it on.
Oh, here we go.
This is scary.
Woo! I can't go backwards, obviously. Okay. I just go forwards.
Why? To get ready for six.
Oh, here we are.
Oh. Look out for bears.
Bears? There's a bear right there. Oh, I like the back of it better. Do you see the...
Oh, so this goes really, really high. So we're almost at the top now.
Oh, my pants looking down there.
Jesus.
Oops. We'll have to bleep that out.
Bleep.
It's high.
Oh, I don't like that. Oh my god.
It's very, very high.
Whoa! Oh,
look, look down! It's crazy! Okay, so we've literally just walked off of the gondola, just waiting for Mum and Mick. Sorry? We are 2,281 meters above sea level. That's high.
I feel weird.
You feel weird?
Yeah. Fly,
yeah, it makes you feel really.
I don't like it when we go through those things.
No, I saw you jumping out your seat when you did that.
Cool. Watch. That's what I'm saying. Well, cold.
Wow. Yeah, I did, yeah.
Oh,
oh
my
God.
Right.
Yeah,
see
the hotel.
Oh, look. Okay, so we are at the top of the gondola ride. And, like, I'm scared of heights, and I don't know how you guys will feel about it, but I come out of the doors, and it does feel a bit funny for me, but I was the same when I went up the Eiffel Tower. I almost fainted at the top, and I was crawling on my hands and knees, so I feel a bit weird up here. It doesn't feel quite right, but if you're not scared of heights, then this is probably a doddle. If you're scared of heights, you might have a bit of jelly legs. But the views are beautiful.
Mum, can you pay for me to use a telescope, please?
Yeah, I think.
probably grab some coffee.
Is that the chicken feed after your climb? You know,
yeah,
I mean.
Okay, so this is another side of the view. It's absolutely stunning. Look how beautiful this is. It's literally breathtaking. And it's much better in person than it's probably going to be you watching it on here. But this just gives you some idea of how spectacular it is. And then if you go down there, there is a boardwalk, like a hiking trail for you to go onto. I'm not sure that we're doing the hiking today. I haven't got any bear spray.
Mummy, can I have a $2 coin so I can watch the telescope?
Okay, so this is the boardwalk up to the viewing platform that we're doing at the moment. Hopefully we don't encounter any bears along the way. Don't fall over, Taylor. Now to go down. Just gotta wait for ours to arrive. Okay, we're back on the gondola and oh god! But now we've got to go down and it feels and the first bit seems really really fast and has like I'm facing backwards so I'm not looking at the view going down. Scott's facing forward. What's it like, Scott?
Can't really see too much to see you, but yeah, it's not very fun. Oh, whoa. Oh, look.
Jeez Louise.
That's very steep.
Yeah. I'm just feeding my pet on my game. Fly down.
It would be peaceful with toe sharp.
That's the glass. Smashing the camera off the glass. Okay, so the hot springs were closed, temporarily closed for maintenance. They reopen tomorrow, which is sod's law. So we have now decided to come to the Fairmont Banff Springs to check this bad boy out. Not sure we're going to fit, look like we fit in here, but we're going to give it a whirl. So this is the Banff Springs Hotel by the Fairmont. Oh, wait for me. Oh, squidged into this little bit. There they come. Oh, this is the way to the spa. Thank you. fitness centre, pools, spa, shops are that way. I want to go to the spa.
This one.
Can I look in the quest, please?
Really,
it's got a fossil trap.
No, definitely not.
Why?
I just want to have a long time.
It's not fossil trap, it's all. It's like
jewellery.
Oh.
Is that real one?
Cocktails.
Do you want to go into?
Yeah.
Huh?